What's going on? It's been a minute since I seen you. Oh, you moved. Where you moved to? What? That's kind of deep. Why you moved that far? Okay, for work. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But yo, I'm glad you made it all the way out here to the city. Like, that's crazy. You already know New York is in a building. You feel me? And I'm about to get you right. So, alright. It looked like what you had before. You had a fade before. Okay, so do you want to, like, do the fade again? Do you want, like, the Brooklyn? You know what I'm saying? Like, what you want? Alright, so you want a dark Caesar. Alright, so you just want to keep it dark on top and everything, but you want it faded. Alright, so that's basically a Brooklyn. I got you. What about the beard area? You know what I'm saying? Because I remember you used to do that yourself. Okay. Alright, not a problem. I got you. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get started. Alright. Go ahead. I'm gonna clean off the clippers right quick. So, in the back, right, do you want to keep it, like, rounded off? Do you want it faded up? Because I know you're getting the fades on the side, but, like, I remember, yo, it's been a minute, but I remember before you used to get, like, the V in the back. And then, like, the sides of the V, like, faded in. You still want it like that? So you just want to fade it up normally. Not a problem. I got you. one second, man. I gotta clean the clippers again, you know. Sometimes, like, the blade, like, right up here gets a little, you know, a little dirty, so I gotta clean that out. Thank you. sure everything is sharp, you feel me? Okay. Still, man. was never worn. I know you're probably like, whose do-rag is that? Why is it open? It was never worn, right? But I'm about to have my own do-rag business. So, you know, I opened a bunch of them. And, you know, I had to kind of get the feel of them and everything. So that's why this is open. But I got you, you know what I'm saying? You're about to be shining. You're about to be laid, bro. Feel me? Tie that up in the back. Bring that joint around twice. Bro, you already know this. That's why you came all the way out here. Because you could have got your head done back.